his morning constitutional was a sight to see. A man that free, he'd be out there on that windy, winding ocean road, wet or fine, rain or shine. All bone-legged, twisted, beret tilted to one side, tossing crumbs to seagull bums panhandling in the sky, headed for the open sea. Harlem on his morning constitutional in the rosy dawn, smiling like the Parthenon. Well, off he'd go, his goatee pointed to the sky, carrying the tune, talking to the morning moon, then beaming out a lighthouse smile to everyone he'd meet. The whooping crane's head on his cane said, gotta love those feet. It's good to be alive, that's right. Na 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 na. Rainy day I ran like a disciple up to the man. He turned to me so gently, catching raindrops in his hand. And he said, one could do worse in this life than to be a walker of beaches, crosser of bridges, a watcher of water and trains, strider of fences, a treader of meadows, a leaner of window panes, or a catcher of rain. Well, one day I looked out my April window and did not see a man that it came to pass that he lay down in April snow, in flowered spring, to smile on everything. And if you happen to be passing by those ocean dunes, well, you will see a young man walking, talking to the moon, headed for the open sea. Harlem on his morning constitutional. Harlem on his morning constitutional.